Check this out. We have found the cause of the whirlpool.